Years ago, when our country was still being settled, most lakes and rivers looked like this. A natural process kept the water clean. Heat from the sun caused water from oceans and lakes to rise into the atmosphere. The rising moisture left any dirt and wastes behind. In the cool upper air, clouds form. As the clouds moved up over the land, clean water fell in the form of rain and snow. The snow melted, forming creeks and rivers that ran toward the ocean, and the water cycle started all over again. The water cycle still goes on. Now it is more and more difficult to find a stream of water that is clean. Water that can be used by living things in many ways. Miners use water to take minerals from the rocks in the mountains. The dirty water may return to the stream. Who uses the minerals from the mine? How does trash get into streams and lakes? Factories pour dirty water into the river. This factory uses water to make paper products. Who uses the products from the factory? Empties into the streams. Where does the sewage come from? This factory makes steel. Who uses things made of steel? Finally, the rivers and streams reach the ocean. In the ocean, more pollutants leak from faulty oil wells. But we need oil from wells such as this to run the cars, airplanes, and trains we use now. These pollutants just accumulate in the water. So our water becomes more and more polluted. But who is responsible for water pollution? What can we do about it?